Hare Krishna.
The world may not value our individuality, but we can and should. Each of us is an individual. We all have our unique interests, talents, passions, weaknesses, and all this makes us who we are. Unfortunately, we live today in a world which is largely mechanized, and we live with people also who behave mechanically. Most of the interactions with people are more functional, transactional than personal or transformational. So it's easy to feel just like a statistic in the vastness of the concrete jungles that are what most metropolis in the world are today. However, even if this world doesn't seem to be valuing our individuality, we can. The world may reduce us to just another statistic, but we are not. We are conscious beings. If we let ourselves be driven by the influences of the world, then we will buy the same things that are glamorized, and we will wear the same things that are fashionable, and thus we will become like everyone else. So the world can erode our individuality, but if we look inward and we try to understand who we are and what we can contribute, then we can value our individuality. And ultimately, our individuality is based in our spirituality. The Bhagavad-Gita explains that we are indestructible souls. Each one of us is a part of the Supreme. And as a part of the Divine, each of us has an individual nature, an individual relationship with the Lord, an individual contribution that we can make to the world. So the Bhagavad-Gita points to this irreducible individuality when it states that actually each one of us is a part of the Supreme. Mamaivamsho jiva loke jiva bhuta sanatanah. And it says that each one of us is a part of the Supreme. And later on it says, sve sve karmanya bhirataha samsiddhim labhate naraha swakarma nirataha siddhim yathavindati tachrunu. It says, sve sve karmanya bhirataha, that we work according to our nature. Each one of us is a unique combination of our material and spiritual natures. And when we understand ourselves and we contribute accordingly, Krishna says, if we work that way, samsiddhim labhate naraha, we will attain perfection, we will attain satisfaction, and we will attain life's supreme destination. Thank you. Hare Krishna.